So I went to sleep last night at about 12:30. I had to wake up at what, 5 to be at football at around 6. Oh boy, I'm tired. But you gotta make sacrifices. So
we're playing some football here, you know?
Yeah.
It's pretty great.
We out here.
Yeah.
We balling.
1-0. We got it.
1-0.
Yeah.
We about to destroy this man's career.
They got 1 point. Well, 7-0 if you want.
Okay, yeah, I was going to say so. No, probably 6 because we're not doing field goals. Okay.
All right, yeah, whatever you say.
21-0. You know what's going to happen. We're going to win.
Aw. Five, six, seven, go! Now my boy Leo up here, soloist.
Leo?
Let me see if I, oh.
Leo, could you play,
wait, I'm trying to get a video of Leo. Leo!
What's up with it? On the platform, baby, we out here.
And look who it is, it's Leo! Leo, baby! It's you! Ah! I can always touch.
Which one's the answer?
Gray. Oh, I really suck.
Did you say gray? Gray! Pink! All of them!
Here we are with the mighty recording of the South, recording the greatest lip sync battle of all time. Shoot, if they're gonna record it, I'm gonna record it. Point blank, period.
And it's time for the annual lip sync battle. The trombones are back to reclaim reclaim the prize.
Already.
Monty's heading this all up. Monty, look at this. Come on. A little sneak peek. Everybody in here, they came to me, Pierce. What you telling me for? I'm just vibing. Me and my crew, we got it unlocked. We're not going to boast about it, but if y'all come to us trying to step the wrong way, we got you. You know what I'm saying? Here you go right there. It's over with. I know, Lennox. What do you think? After seeing all this performance,
I'm pretty sure we won this time.
I hope we won. You know,
after seeing this,
after this right here, you see this? I know you'll see this. My boy Monty, he just got in the workout, so.
Okay.
This is how you get ready for a lip sync battle.
Lip sync battle, yeah. Come on, go. Come on, go. Get
there you go. There you go.
This trophy right here, I'm holding in front of Tom the Tiger, the UC. Two-time lip sync champions, Bandcamp has been a complete blast. I love the community, I love the people. Everybody there is just so happy and wants to be there, wants to work and get better. Such a positive environment. And I can't thank the Mighty Sound enough for letting me be a part of this family, letting me be the section leader of the trombones. Like, today is the last day of Bandcamp. Like,
we want lip sync battle.
Man, it has been a hard Bandcamp. It's been tiring. Look, I'm still sweating. Got sweat puddles in my neck and stuff. Thank you guys for watching so much. At this time, at the time I'm recording this video, I had just got 400 subscribers. So I'm glad you guys watched all the videos before. Hopefully you watch all the videos that are coming up, because man, it's about to get serious, Jeremy. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead, share it. And we will see y'all next time.
Run up the money some more. I'm talking about bread and I'm talking about dough.